External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj on Saturday met Tamil National Alliance leader R. Sampanthan in Colombo. R. Sampanthan said Swaraj told him that media was committed to the problems of Tamil-speaking population in Sri Lanka.
We have discussed everything with the foreign minister and the foreign minister has assured us that India will continue to remain committed to the just resolution of the problems of the Tamil-speaking people in Sri Lanka. And India's efforts will be a continuing process to bring about a reasonable solution acceptable to all the people living in Sri Lanka and a solution that is durable and workable.
Swaraj is on a 2-day visit to Sri Lanka. Correspondent Ajay Sharma from Colombo for ANI.